What if you take this shoe mastery on Cassiopeia? Holy shit. What happens? I think so. What's gonna happen? You can't. But I have it. You get Futures Market? Thanks, Riot. Shit game. Fuck. Oh shit, my game crashed. That's what happened. Holy fuck. My game crashed. That's what happens when you take it. Look, my fucking game crashed. I got a little bug splat here.
Oh my god!
Holy shit. Oh, fuck me. Alright, we're good.
What? My cue! My cue bugged! My cue didn't go through. What? My cue! What happened? What? I'm mind blown. What happened to my cue?
Alright, now it's just a guessing game. I guess that you're gonna be right here in a couple seconds. Alright, cool, I'll take it. Now get the heck out of here. Oh no. Run!
Wow, this is...
Ja pitole, jak ja kocham samochód, to jest takie kurwa losowe! Wszystko jest takie losowe w tej grze, ale to jest tak zajebiste. Wszyscy są tacy chujowi, ale jednocześnie tacy dobrze. Jebać w to, jebać w to życie.
Okej, Hek, buddy, Hekarom? Wait, what? No!
Flash away, so nice timing there. The synergy between Ambition and QV.
Here we go again. These guys with the non-stop action landing that Mistazio via the flash over the cube, but BDD is too low. Tom Kent comes in, but he might be a little bit too late. Ignite comes in. Peanut for the flash, but the shield comes in, and in comes Ambition. Peanut will be saved, but Crown with the last second shield saves his own life and gets away with the kill.
Crown's dance moves were insane in that play, Valdez. He should have.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
That play was disgusting. Oh.